What is up, guys? Jojo B. Momo back here, playing some Fallout 3. But here's the catch. We got a little catch here. Just in case, I'm gonna get in here. Turn some of this master volume down, you know. About halfway, if I could do it. Recording here. Oh, did he see me? He found a ghoul. A super mutant up there, fighting a couple ghouls. I think I'm gonna help these ghouls take down this super mutant. Oh! Snap. Okay. Alright. Let's go. Hey, I'm a ghoul. Oh. I'm stuck. No, I'm not. Ugh. Frag grenade. Okay, so we got Mr. Guy over here. Mr. Guy, where did you go? I'm hidden. Gonna make a run for this escalator. Escalator. We climb the escalator. I played this on Xbox 360 once. I've noticed a couple differences with PC. I have all the DLC and stuff. A couple differences with PC. I have all of the DLCs for the game. Okay, there should be a raider in the shack if Xbox is anything like PC. No raider? Well, there's raiders around here, I mean, really, come on. Oh, dog meat. Yeah, I found dog meat when I was going towards the minefield for the Wasteland Survival Guide portion of the game. Ah, we go this way. Joy to the... Hello? Oh, it's a ghoul. GG, dog meat. GG. Continue, we will. Continuing along here. Nothing over there. Nothing over there. Sorry, just had to fix my mic there. Alright, let's move out. Relief. Oh, okay. There's the exit. About to move into the free world. Just kidding. It's more like the Capital Wastes. That's the definition of the Capital Wastes. Capital Waste. Okay, hopefully up here we can find... Yep, they're right over there. Brotherhood of Steel. Two super mutants will emerge from this location. One is right... Come on, baby. See you. It's okay. See you. Yo. Dog. Hey guys, thanks for showing up. Miss? All misses. Wow. Unbelievable. Keep in mind, I'm only a level... all four. After we get halfway through the main story, I'm going to do the pit, and then... get my science up to 100, and then go do Mothership Zeta. Ooh, who's shooting at me? You shoot at me, I shoot at you. Stupid.
Look, I don't know who you are, but you don't belong here. The super mutants have overrun our brothers at the Galaxy News Raid. You can tag along if you want.
Okay, thanks for the assist. You guys looking
That's
for any recruits?
Oh, we've got too many local conscripts as it is. Most are undertrained and too damn trigger happy for their own. Our very own initiate Redden is a sterling example.
Alright, let's go. Let's move. How you doing?
What's the situation?
I really wish I had friggin' power armor training.
Well,
you can follow us as far as
go, friend. My brothers may be.
You don't need to worry. We're the best outfits
on board. Okay. Barrel? Power helmet. I need power armor training. I knew it. N-I-W. New. Hey, I found dog meat. What if I fed that? That'd be messed up. Sledgehammer. Don't need it. Greetings, young comrade. Amazing suit. Hit. Hit, hit. Double hit. Triple hit. I'm going to kill you with my bare hands. If my name isn't. Isn't. Jack. Yeah, that's my name. Jack. No, it's just a regular hunting rope. That was something else for a second. Oh no! Just those. We don't need them. Good job, Tony. We kill these ones. Come here, stupid. Come here. Oh, ow. Why would you do that?
Why would you do that?
No action when I come at you, bro. You can't just let somebody come at you, bro.
Level up!
Okay, what are we doing here? Weapons. Lock. Yak. Science. Unarmed. Speech. Okay, we're both halfway with those. Now I will continue, and I will. You can use your charms, iron fist. Additional 5 points of armor. Ooh. Ranks one. Damage every time you attack a mutated insect, like Rad Roach, Giant Ant, or Razgorpion.
Ooh.
Comprehension. Additional skill point whenever a book is read. Child at heart. Greatly improves your interactions with children. Unique dialogue choices. Come over to my van. No, I'm just kidding. Tense training. Got one of those. Luck. Intelligence. Perception, get that intelligence up. Assault rifle. Empty room. Super mutants at my 3 o'clock. Okay, back off, bro. Back off. Oh my gosh. Why did I do that?
Oh!
No. Really should have grabbed some stim packs.
Two arms, brother! Two arms! I got those targets down now!
Yay! I was really hoping one of these Brotherhood initiates die. Because, you know, they don't get knocked unconscious, they die. So, one of them dies, I get the freaking laser rifle in his hand or whatever. time to experiment with this assault rifle. Not that that's a good thing, but okay. A perfect time to experiment. Let's go repair. Can we not repair that? Repair that one with that one. Repair. Can't repair that one. That one's in great condition. Can't repair that one. That one's in okay condition. That one's in good condition now. Jeez, they're all in great condition. Drop that one. Can I not repair that one? No. Paired? 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 Pistols, dude. Dude, kill. Aid. Doing pretty bad here. Oh, some rats. When you're in a jam, go. Oh, I got a massage. Well, people, I'm getting pretty popular here. Okay, so I'm going to run up here. Actually, if I remember correctly, there's a behemoth coming. And I think that I might, help with the behemoth extermination program. So, I'm going to use this guy. Ooh, look at him, dudes. Just kidding, it was really a duke, but... That was a bad idea. Don't ever do that. I'm not safe. Oh my gosh! Nuke them all. Nuke them all. Oh. All the way back here. I am smart. Can't you tell? SMRT? Smart? I am smart. SMRT. SMART. See? I'm cool. Shoot at people you know. Cool. And kill. 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 Reload. Jeez. These pistols are so unreliable. I haven't even leveled up yet.
Why?
I'm bad at this. This is bad. No. Tick, tick, tick. Mine. Tick, tick, tick. Yes. I hate it. Don't ask questions. Just prepare for me to come for you. Okay, 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 okay.
Look,
I don't know who you are, but you don't belong here. I already did this. I'll need your help. Thank you. Let's go. So. You get this straight. This guy's dead. I'm gonna take everything he owns. Along with his energy cell and his laser pistol, and then I'm going to kill this person. And I'm going to look at him and I'm going to be like, your intelligence deceased. Okay, I really think I should get a better weapon. I'm using this laser pistol the whole entire time. And it might be also smart to save a little bit. And save. And you save. Boom. I am good at this game. I win. And level up. What did I do last time? I did lockpick to 50. And science. weapons, and then I did... I would do melee, and then intense training, and then intelligence. Correct. Oh! Hey, bro. You guys probably saw my new intro, that thanks to some people, my little brother, me fixing it up after he screwed up, and then, yeah, team effort. Okay, I am about to die. No, I don't know why I'm saving, but I'm going to, but don't kill me. Okay. Oh my gosh. I'm so popular. Okay, I think I get over encumbered when I take these guys as loot. You take the east side, I will west. Go. Gonna make it when I get to Galaxy News is when I'll end. Already? I should probably repair this stuff then. Repair. Correct. E. Okay, that should have done me some good. Now I think I'm going to go ahead and get my fat man out. And this time I'm going to shoot from a distance. A big distance. So scary. Just kidding, I have the biggest gun here. Okay, I didn't kill him. Officially coming at me, bro. Forgot you can't have hotkeys in this game. That's another thing that sucks. Going to attempt to continue. Forgot this game. Shopping cart on your back was like so last week. I killed him! Look at that! Ooh! Dip, potato chip, dip, potato chip. 10mm round, bottle cap, tiny pistol, flamer fuel. Jesus, this guy had a lot of everything. This guy is dead. Woo! Okay, I am officially loving this part of town. I think that's where I'll end it. I'll make a video on the pit. It'll be fun. You'll watch me become a slave. And then overrun the government. But right now I'm going to GNR. I'm about to go fix the broadcast tower. And I will bring you more later. Jojo Bimomo out.
Your crap already, Mojo.